This is another traditional Irish song. If you've listened to any Irish music over the years, you've probably heard this one. It's called Red as the Rose.
Tune, and then if it's okay with Trish, we'll do a couple of traditional ones.
Yeah.
And that'll pretty much round out the hour and let you nice people get back to doing what you like to do. This one's about some little animals that everybody loves but nobody's ever seen. What are those little things? They kind of look like ponies with little horns on their head.
Oh, unicorns.
They're unicorns. Anyone know why you don't ever see any unicorns around town or anywhere?
Love is to always be a unicorn.
sang to you, or maybe you sang to your kids. I think you'll enjoy singing it with us. It's a pretty song.
Thank you.